Sometimes in this house when I open the door, I picture you there, bloated and naked and collapsed on the floor. Sometimes I think you'll drag your body away, a plastic bag wet in the rain, winding through pictures and missing frames. I'm afraid of the things that are right up there. It isn't safe for anyone, let alone me. I'm afraid of the person that I might become. Like an animal, it wears a mask like a murderer, and maybe it has a name. Sometimes I think I hear it making sounds like the ocean floor, like a breath on a microphone hidden in a mirror. And I'm afraid of the things that I write up there. It isn't safe for anyone, let alone me. I'm afraid of the person that I might become. Shower with the lights off. I imagine it's a jungle. I imagine I can't breathe. When I turn the lights back on, I try to think of all the worst thoughts I've got. Sink full of teeth, some new steam messages, new inspiration, such cruel images. And I'm afraid of the things that I write up there. Isn't safe for anyone, let alone me. I'm afraid of the person that I might. Turn the lights back on, let myself see. It really is me.